So, stand up. Come here, my friend. So let them know his signals are the signals for all the goalies, eh? Okay? So what signals do you use? Yeah. What does that mean?
Back foot.
Close or far away? Yeah, but if you say you play Tottenham, eh? How many spectators in the stadium?
A lot.
Do they make a little noise? Do you think they hear you in the stadium?
No.
So, play the ball here. Do you think they hear that? So, what should we do?
Yeah.
They hear that?
Louder.
Maybe. Okay. But the hand is magic or not? So, what I want is hand open. So, guys, what is the defender doing before he plays now? He has to look. No other way. I want from you. This means in my feet. Straight in my feet. Two hands. This means close by right. This means close by left. If there's more space, what do you do then? Do you do this or this? Because do they see this clear? Guys, do you see this clear? Evening game, lights, a little bit rain, and he does this. I want a white clear palm or not. Guys, one mistake in this situation and you are killed. You get a goal against you, you lose the game, you are all over England and maybe over the world. Yes or no? So it can happen. Mistakes happen, but these mistakes no. So if there's space, I want there. If you are the defender, do you see the space there? Sure. If he is an opponent and he is going to attack you there, do you see if there's space there? No. So you need to trust him, eh? Because he sees the whole pitch. If somebody is coming there, he does this. If somebody is far away, he does this. If he has space, you play there. Okay? That's number one. Okay.